So guys, on this video I'm going to play Need for Speed Most Wanted on my Steam Deck, so I sit back and enjoy. And if you like watching this video, then please do like and subscribe. So guys, now let's play this game. So guys, I'm gonna show you my graphic settings now. So guys, over here you can see everything is on high. Okay, now let's close this settings menu and let's play the game. So guys, as you can see, the game is running at 60 FPS. You can see the FPS counter on the top left corner. So guys, this game is running really smooth on the Steam Deck.
Hitting cops might win you speed points, but it also gets the cops' attention. Until you escape, they will try and bust you.
All units, suspect has rejoined the road.
1030 is joining the pursuit.
So guys, this game is really fun to play on the Steam Deck.
Place. 10-4, clear to cruise. contact with suspect vehicle lost.
You've evaded the cops. Race or hide to stay out of sight and escape. Congratulations. You've earned enough speed points to challenge a most wanted driver. Find, race, and beat him to take his car and join the most wanted.
Now carrying damage.
Oh, come on. Wow. Damn, level 6.
Busted. Next time you'll have to outrun the cops and then stay out of sight to get away.
So guys, thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.